Are you tired of spending thousands of dollars on high-end gaming PCs just to play the latest titles, or struggling with lag while streaming and editing? Well, I've got the perfect solution for you. This video is sponsored by GPU Mart. With GPU Mart, you don't need to buy expensive hardware anymore. Instead, you can rent a powerful high-performance server that lets you game, stream, and edit seamlessly without any limits. These servers are packed with cutting-edge specs, giving you an ultra-smooth experience no matter where you are. Setting up super easy. Just purchase your server, configure it in its minutes, and you are ready to go. And the best part, they are 100% safe and trusted, backed by years of experience and thousands of positive reviews from users worldwide. So just go to the description and you will see a link, gpumart.com. So you will get into the interface of the website where everything is mentioned. You have three options: cheap GPU servers, premium one, and the multi GPU server. For the cheap, I will suggest you can try any of these, and they all are very best and efficient. So simply let's talk about the one which I'm trying. So I'm trying 2060 hosting services by them, and as you can see, there's RTX 2060 server, and all the graphics card specifications are mentioned there, which are obviously as same as the original RTX 2060. And also you can see this is full HD gaming and even at 4K, and built for live streaming. You can also do live streaming for OBS and many things, but make sure you must have a very high internet connection, otherwise it can't perform very well. So these are the specifications: 128 GB RAM, dual 10 core E52660V2, basically it's a Xeon processor, and 120 GB plus 960 GB SSD. You can select 1 month, 3 month, 12 month, 24 month. So I'm selecting the 1 month, and simply we have to click the order now. We have to put details in this section. You can fill each and everything, must select the password. Also you can even generate it by self and select the thing you want to purchase. If you have any coupon code, you can apply. Most probably they give the code for 10% discount for the new users. You can also select the server name and the operating system from which you are want to operate. Most probably you must have a Windows 10 Pro or 11 Pro. So simply click on the checkout, then you have to fill the other details. Then after that you will get your whole dedicated server like this. First I have to tell you, you will get a mail like this that your server has been approved, but it takes a few minutes to get verified, but in my case it took just 1 hour. Then you will get the email. After some time the server will get approved and you will get primary IP and access port, all the legal information which you need to proceed the further installation. So keep in mind that you must have to keep all of these things. Simply you have to go to your PC search bar and search RDP, remote desktop connection. After selecting the remote desktop connection, you will get there your IP address. You have to paste IP address from there, from the site to there, and simply go to the connect. It will take some time, and then you have to put the administrative password and the email. After that you will just join the system like this. As you can see, here is the PC which I'm using. You can simply minimize it, or even you can simply reduce the size of the screen, and you will get all the information there. Now just check the specifications here. The specifications which were mentioned before at the website are the same specifications which I'm getting here. So that's a very good deal. The only purpose I purchased this is just because to play games, and let's play Left 4 Dead 2. As you can see, the graphics quality and the gameplay is quite good. Just because my internet connection is quite slow, that's why I can see some kind of frame drops here, but it doesn't matter anymore because the gameplay is very smooth and you can simply enjoy the gameplay. Next game we have GTA 5, and obviously the gameplay of the GTA 5 is also quite good. You can check the description for the website and enjoy the gameplay here. Lastly we have Far Cry 5, and the Far Cry 5 quality is very impressive, just because at that time my internet connection was a little bit more good, so that's why.
Montana, big sky country, the treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us.
So that's it. I hope you will like this video. If you have any question, you can simply comment down below. Or if your question is related to the GPU Mart, then you can simply contact them through their team. And I hope they will respond you very well and very fast. I will get back to the new video soon. Till then, Allah Hafiz.